So this is the risk which is there. Second risk is default risk. As somebody had told you, yes, this default risk is always there. There can be a situation where you can have a little bit of higher NPS, but it can be managed. It can be managed by giving in a very small amount. Like if when you saw my portfolio, I am giving loans of say only 1,000, 2,000. So if I'm reducing the risk. Third, liquidity is less as from mutual fund. Like if you want a mutual fund, you just give a sign and you give it to the CAMS or Karvy, you will get it. You will get your money in 3 days. Here, there is a little bit of problem because it's a contract. So you cannot get out in between, so easily. Although you have an option of selling your loans, but there should be a buyer. So that thing you have to keep in mind. Now let's come to the second option. Bill discounting. Now, as we had seen that in P2P, I had to deploy very small amounts to get that return, right? But what if I have big chunks of money? Say I have 10 lakhs, 20 lakhs, 50 lakhs to deploy. Then what will happen? For that, there is another option which is called bill discounting. Like some say I, Rajesh Karodia, has sold goods to say Flipkart, and goods are worth 1 crore. Now Flipkart says to me, I will pay you after 90 days. Please don't ask me for money before 90 days. But I think, sir, for 90 days, I cannot keep my business, stop. I cannot stop my business for 90 days, right? So what I do is I come to the platform, I offer to the clients, sir, I have this 1 crore which I'll be getting from Flipkart after 90 days. Why don't you give me? I'll give you a 10% discount and you give me the money today only. The person who will be funding that, he will pay me the money at the time of maturity. Flipkart will pay them and not to me. And the person will get the full amount. This is called bill discounting. Earlier, this was done by banks. Now we also can do this. Now, let me show you the platform for this one also. This is the platform. Now, see, this is my portfolio here. Here I have, see, this is, sorry, this is ongoing deals. Here I have put in this much amount of money. There are three deals which I have done. If you can see here, I have put in 52,000 rupees, which I will be getting 54,000 rupees on November 24th. The deal duration is how much? It is of 104, 102 days only. 102 days only, and I am getting an interest of 11.10. Now, just a minute. I have got a question from Ritesh, I think, that what will happen if how is the system automated? Yes, Ritesh, it is automated, and they have the person have the company will have their representatives going and collecting checks and depositing if it is not online, or maximum people they have a app and they pay online only. So it is automated, and it is done automated. We don't have to do anything. Okay. So now coming back to here. So see here, this is almost as good as a liquid fund, right? 102 days. I'm getting 11%. If you want to see, here is the dashboard. See, sorry, this is the current deal. Just I'll show you the deal. See here, 74 lots that are available, 9,97,000. If you put in, you get a 12% IRR. Here, for 253,000 if you put in, you get a 12% IRR. Here 11.30, here 11.20, 102 days. Here the minimum is 50,000. Here the minimum is 1 lakh. Here it is 11.65. So this is where we can put in our money also, and we can, you know, get our clients also to put in money here, and they can earn also. So if you want to, if you are also interested in all the things which I am showing, I have a tie up. We have a tie up with them. We can, you know, get you impaneled, and we can work through that. There is no problem in that. I will also guide you how to do business in this. Like I'll show you. See my own. See, this is what I have put in. This is what I will be getting. This is my net lane. And I will show you all my order history. This is ongoing liquidated. This is completed deals. These are all completed. See, these are all completed deals. For 90 days, I got 11.30. Just a second. Sorry. Here, I got 11.75. So just imagine, sir, why will I put in, like many of my advisor friends ask me, Rajesh, why don't you put in money in mutual funds? I said, I have better option. Why will I put money in liquid fund? Just tell me, sir. I'm getting 11.5%. Why will I put money into liquid funds? I don't know. Why will I put it? Just see my here. See, I have options. I have choices. Why will I do that? So this is what I'm saying, sir. If you are aware of these things, then only you will be able to tell to your clients. Na? But if you're not aware, you will not be able to tell this to your clients. And he will lose out on an opportunity. You will lose out on the opportunity. Within 5 years, what will happen? Somebody else will come and they will, you know, sell to your clients and take away your clients. So this is now here coming back to again, what is the pros and cons? This is also same, you know, here pros and cons is same thing. This is another source of income. There is no correlation to the market. Here the returns are higher than short-term funds also, right? Now here I'm saying, yes, Surajit Tar is asking me, in liquid funds, anytime you can withdraw your money, in bill discounting you cannot. Agreed, sir. See, you are getting double, sir. You are getting double the interest rate. You know, you cannot have your cake and eat it too, sir. You have to compromise somewhere. If you are giving a loan to someone, you cannot say, you know, halfway out with the loan that, you know, I want my money back. You cannot do that. You have to wait till the maturity is there. I've listed that. See, here the ticket size is higher. Here, see the, you know, what is the disadvantage? Liquidity is not there in between deals. I have, you know, mentioned that. So you cannot say in between the deal that I want my money. That is absolutely not done. But if you have spare money, like I know that, you know, all of our clients, even we have some amount of money which we don't require. Here, what we can do is, most of us have, you know, emergency money or contingency money. We can deploy this, sir. We don't require that money. Everybody must be having, say, you know, 2 to 3 lakhs. So, you know, that is how you can use that. So this is a very good tool where you can earn. This is what I wanted to say. Now, this is, you know, I was showing you the deal which I had shown you already. Let's come to the third thing, which is called higher purchase. Like higher purchase is a very old story, and all these things banks used to do. Now all these things are available for us for investments. Means suppose there is some guy who wants to buy a taxi. A taxi costs around 5 lakhs, but he does not have 5 lakhs. So what does he do? So he says to an investor, sir, please you buy the taxi. I will give you, you know, rent of the taxi, and I will also pay you the cost of that taxi in installments. That is called hire purchase. This all we have learned this in commerce. And you know, see, I'll just show you this. There is this. This is the platform where you can do this. Just see here, sir. Battery smart. Another thing which I wanted to show is that, you know, it is not necessary that you have to put in 1 lakh, 2 lakh, 5 lakhs. Here the minimum is only 20,000 rupees. See the return, 22%. 22% return in 20,000 rupees. Here there is one catch. Here the catch is they have to deduct LLP tax from this. So here it becomes this. Taxes are 10% of the income. So, you know, it is around, if this is 22, you will be net, you will be getting 18%. Because they have to deduct tax and then give it to you. Right? So, but still, sir, 18%, where will you get 18%? And that also in installments. See my portfolio. I'm just showing you my portfolio. I have put in 17 places I have put in. And I have put in 370,000, out of which I have already got 44,000 rupees. And I will show you slab wise also. Like there will be people who say, you know, what if nobody pays you the EMI? See, this is the first I had started. Investment which I had done. And I've got 9 installments paid on time. On time, not even a single day delay. This is eight installments I've already done. I've already received 8 installments. Just see the companies which I see. Ashok Leyland and Charge Zone, they are taking a loan from me. Zappay, Zappay is, you know, an electric scooter company. So these kind of companies are coming and, you know, taking loans. You can see the asset, see this one. This is a battery making company, Battery Smart. This is a truck making company, IPL Tech. Just see, they are making trucks, electric trucks. They are taking for how much? 22%. What is the return? Minimum is 10,000 rupees. So, you know, you can, there is a lot of things which you can do. Like somebody saying, you know, how you can get the customer to take this loan. If you want the customer to take this loan, you have to, you know, approach the company. We as an advisor, we can do that. We have to take all the documents, upload on the site and wait for them. If your application is approved, it will be listed on the site. And if it is listed on the site, you get a commission out of that. That's it. Why these MNCs are taking loan on high interest? See, MNCs are not taking loans, sir. Please see again. Wait a minute. I just show it to you. MNCs are not taking loan. The loan has been taken by, see here. This is an IPL truck. He is not taking 16 lakhs of loan. He is taking 61 lakhs of loan. And he is taking for one particular project. He is not taking a blanket loan. Suppose he has got a contract of, to answer this, I will take this, my investment example, and I will explain it to you. Wait. Like, just see this one. Charge Zone in Ashok Leyland. Now, what had happened? Ashok Leyland had got an order from Gujarat government or supplying. Here it is written 100 trucks, sorry, 100 buses. Now, buses will be supplied by Ashok Leyland and they don't require a loan. But to charge that bus, you have to have charging station. This is the charging station which they have to build. To build this charging station, they required how much? 1.2 crores. For this, they came to us and, you know, they asked for loan. Because from here, they don't want to earn. This is not their earning. This is here, they don't want to earn. What they wanted to earn, they have earned by selling the buses. This is a project where Ashok Leyland has tied up with them that to build up this, you know, charging station. And we funded that and we will get back the money as the project is going. We will get the money from the project, not from the company, not from Ashok Leyland. So, you know, that is the thing. See, bank, they can get loans from the banks, but again, sir, the problem is the bank, the, you know, paperwork, the litigation, the, those things there, it takes a lot of time. That is why this is a quick fix. If they list a loan today, within 5 days, 7 days, they will get the loan. And everything is smoothless. And the best part is it has been approved by RBI. I'll tell you, give you a classic example for this. You know, why they are taking loans? Bank will give them easily. No, the banks are not giving loans, sir. If you have this, I'll tell you the real life story, real life experience. I think 2017, one of my clients, who is a very well-to-do client, HNI. He said, you know, he wanted to build a showroom in Calcutta. And he had spotted a land, he had spotted a building, and he said, no. And he read that, you know, a government is giving, you know, a loan, SME loan without any collateral security. Now, so he said, you know, let's approach the bank and let's take a loan. Why will I put in my money? We approached a PSU bank with all the documents, and his file was worth around, I think, 20 lakhs return file. So there was no problem at all. But the bank said, we are not giving loans right now because we are having lots of NPS. We are not giving loans right now. In that situation, sir, what will they do? They cannot stop the project. Huh? They have to fund it. And this has been approved by RBI. I'll tell you the background of this also. These are all approved by RBI because they know the banks are very strapped with cash. They don't want to loan out money. That is why, you know, they are allowing, say, let general public earn, but at least people will have money to, you know, for the projects, and people, general public will earn. So why not do that? So this is another part. Another same thing. Sorry, here only there is the liquid. You cannot, you know, say in between deals that, you know, I want my money back. That is the only problem with these kind of things. So here I had given 24%. See, these are the deals at that time. Right now, today is the deal that I have shown you. This is my portfolio that time. Now let's come to the most important. Here, where, you know, we'll be able to connect very easily. How many of us are investing in equities directly? Anyone who's doing? Okay, me, myself, some of people, but most of us are doing in India only, right? Why not do it in US? And we can do that. And why not earn from that? Here, this is a platform where you can put in money and on from that. And also you can go for what you call, you can even advise clients and take a fee on this. Here you, there is not only stocks, international stocks, but also ETFs. See, there is a question that, you know, these companies have been around a lot. Is there a risk? Is there is higher risk in GRIP investing and trade credit? Sir, agreed. Sir, these are new things. There is, see, these are GRIP Invest or trade credit is a platform only. These people have escrow accounts, so they don't take money directly from you. They only get their commission from the EMI which is being paid by the person who has taken the loan. So you know, you your money is safe with you, and there is a what do you call in mutual fund a custodian. There is a custodian who gives them the fees. So, you know, those that thing you don't have to be. Exactly, sir. That is, see, if they are new company, that is why they're paying you higher interest. Nah? If Tata wanted that money, would they come to me? They will not come to me. or if Mukesh Ambani wants money, they will not come to us. If he comes to us, he will say, I will give you 6%. So it's a simple, nah? It's very simple. People who will need money will not have background, and people who will have background, they will not need money. Simple. So let's come to international stock trading. Why I'm saying, you know, we should start looking at international funds is because like many of the AMCs have started coming up with, international funds. Why they have coming up? One is because many of our investors have started looking at those. And secondly, there are a lot of opportunities which are available in the international market, which are not available in the Indian market. What is the guarantee this company will return money? Sir, first of all, whenever you are, what is the guarantee that, you know, mutual funds will give you money? Is there a guarantee? There is no guarantee. What did Franklin do? They did a loss. So you can have a loss here also. Sir, guarantee is nowhere. This is very clear. Secondly, it has been regulated by RBI. It is not regulated by SEBI. It is directly under the purview of RBI. Now, coming back to our discussion, that
Rajesh, you are please unmute yourself.
Sorry. See, why I am saying that, you know, why you should look at international markets. Suppose you want to invest in electric cars. Can you do it in India? You cannot, because there is no company which is doing electric cars in India, making electric cars in India. But if I am investing in US, I can invest in Tesla. Here, I see I have already invested in Tesla. Wait a minute. I have to log in again. I am logging in. So Tata is coming. When he will come, then nah, I am hungry today. I am not, I will be, Tata's will come after 3 years. I am hungry today. Why will I wait for Tata's? See, just see here. Can we invest in Coke? I'll give you an example here only. See, this is Coca-Cola. I have invested in Coca-Cola. And here, see my return. I have already doubled my return. I have got 111% return in, I think, 7 to 8 months. Yes. The another beauty of this is investing in international stock is you do not have to buy one share. Like, see here, the share of Coca-Cola is $597, right? But how much I have invested? I have only invested $28. And I have only taken 0.10 shares. So here you can buy in decimal points also shares. This thing is not available in India. Like today, if you say, if you want to buy MRF, MRF is say 70,000 rupees, you have to pay 70,000 to buy at least one share. In America, you can buy half share, you can buy, you know, 1/4 share, you can buy 0.1 share also. And mind you, you will get even dividend on that. If company is announcing, I have already received a lot of dividends also. So you will get dividends also on that, and you will also get a voting right. So don't be, you know, this, that, you know, I will not get anything. You will get everything. See, then I have also invested in Tesla, which is a, you know, company which is making what you call electric vehicles. Then I have also invested in Apple. I have also invested in Facebook. See, Pepsi, Microsoft. This is Microsoft. And the best part is McDonald's, Apple. Here is Apple. I have already also in Google. I have invested in Google also. So, you know, the thing is, you can invest, you can diversify, and you can also earn also from it. Yes, you can do it in SIP mode also. We do it in SIP mode also. See, what I have done is, a strategy I have taken is, I put in $100 every month. Every month I put in $100 and I deploy that. So these are the stocks which where you can do that. Then another thing, sorry. Here you also have ETFs. Suppose there are people who say, I'm not comfortable in buying stocks, direct stocks. For them, what you can do is, you can have ETFs. You have, you know, say Morgan Stanley ETF also. You have Fidelity ETF. You have Vanguard also. You have iShares also. You have Fidelity. These are also, you know, all types of mutual funds also. Where you, if you want, you can go for ETFs also. You have Mexico ETF. You have, you know, shares ETF. Lots and lots of type of. Okay, now let's see. Suppose I'll give you one example where how I took advantage of this. Everybody knows there, you know, there is a shortage of chips, right? Electronic chips, because that is the reason why cars are not being made, because you know, the electric chips are you know, I'm using this platform which is called Vested. Now, why I'm using Vested, I'll come to that also. I'll show you. As I was saying, you know, there is a shortage of electronic chips. Now, how do you benefit from this news? Because in India, you do not have any company who manufactures electronic chips. But if you are investing through a platform like this, what you can do is, I can just type in here, say, see this. I took advantage of this. Taiwan Semiconductor Manufacturing. This is the third largest company in the world who is making chips. I took this stock. I, you know, doubled my money in around, I think, 2.5 or 3 months. I had sold it off again, and then again I have bought it. So, you know, this is $117. Just see from here, 1 year return. Before 1 year it was. So, you know, you can take, see the rise, see the rise. See the rise here. So, you know, you can take advantage of news if you are, like, I'll give you another example, which I also had missed. I think it was in 2020. Yes, 2020 January. How many of us remember, you know, please write in the chat box that, you know, oil had become negative. In the future market, crude had gone negative. And we could not take advantage of that. Means if I am buying a contract of crude, the person who is selling the crude will not only give me the contract, but he will also give me money. That was the situation, but I did not know of this platform. So that is why I could not take advantage of this. So these are the things which we can take advantage of if we know how to, you know, use this. So in international investing, what is the advantage and disadvantage? Again, another source of income. Cons are market risk, liquidity is there, but it takes time to process. Like, see, if you are putting money into, say, US markets, what happens if you want to put in money today? You put in money in rupees, it will be converted into dollars tomorrow, and it will take 2 days to go to US, and then you can deploy it into your account. So this thing, 2 or 3 days delay is there. And even same is the case when you are selling also. So, you know, you have to be little bit of aware of this, then, you know, it will take 2 or 3 days to, you know, process these things. So that is a disadvantage. So this is the site which I have shown you. And, you know, I have already shown you this. Now, this is a very interesting concept, which is called revenue-based investing. Like, there is a new company. Suppose, say, there is a company. Okay, let me show it to you, and then I will, you know, let you understand. See, this is a company which has brought up an app, which is called DriveU, and I found this concept very good. Now, this is an app where, like in the cities, what is happening? Many of us are having cars, but they don't drive their cars. So this app, what does it do? If you want a driver, they will give you a driver for rent. Suppose, say, I want to go from here to Burdwan and from Burdwan to here. So I need a driver for only 1 day. So this app will provide a driver for me for 1 day, and they will charge me for it. So this is their business. Now, how can I, you know, take advantage of this thing? So what this company has told us is here. See, minimum investment here is a little bit higher. It is 5 lakhs. They are expecting that, you know, you will be getting 18.5%. Mind, 18.5%, they are saying you will get 100%. But if they are able to have a higher revenue than the target amount, then your amount can go up to 20 to 29%. So here, not only I am getting an interest, I am also participating in the growth of the company. If the company grows more, I earn more. So this is revenue-based investing. This is a fantastic opportunity which is you are having, where you can get a fixed return plus a part of the company's profitability grows more. There are a lot of companies, like I'll show you here. This here. See, this is 1, 2, 3. Right now, three companies are open. Minimum is 5 lakhs. Here the IRR is 22 to 30%. Here is 18 to 24. Here is 20 to 29. So where you will get this kind of returns? Okay, this is not for everyone, I agree. But for some people who are able to have that kind of risk, you can take this kind of risk and little bit of higher return, they will get phenomenal returns, sir. If you are getting 30%, means in 3 years, your money is doubled, more than doubled. So this is revenue-based investing. This is what is the pros and cons? The same thing. Another returns are much higher. This is the advantage. This is another source of income. Disadvantage, liquidity is not there. You cannot go out in between. And there is a default risk is always there. That is always there. This is the, you know, what I have shown you. Now, the most important, most interesting one is the cryptocurrency. Like, I think everybody knows about this. Let me do this one. How many of you are investing in crypto? Please write down the chat box. Or how many, okay, let me rephrase it. How many of you know about crypto and are interested in knowing about crypto? Or digital currency, you will say. Interested. I am saying couple of them. Okay. Yes, no idea. Please discuss. Okay. We will be discussing. No problem, sir. There is no harm if you don't know, sir. There is no problem if you don't know. Don't worry about that. We will discuss everything. Yeah. Wait a minute. What is happening? This guy is not coming. Just a second. I have to log in. The problem with this crypto exchanges, you have to log in every time. Okay. Now, what is cryptocurrency? First of all, cryptocurrency is also called digital currency. Digital currency means, why I'm saying you should invest in cryptocurrency is because, why I'm saying, I will discuss everything, sir. We will discuss everything. Why I'm saying you should invest in cryptocurrency, the logic is, let me start with the basics. Suppose you have 1 crore rupees today, okay, as your capital. And in all of India combined, you have 10 crores. So in effect, how much wealth you are having? You are having 1/10 of the wealth of the country. Now, you have done nothing wrong. You have not done nothing. Suddenly, there is Corona, and to boost the market, government, what does it do? To boost the market sentiment, the government prints 10 crores of rupees and puts it in the market. So what does it become? Now you have 1/20th of your of the wealth of the entire market. So you have, you know, you have become poorer by 50% effectively, not literally, but effectively. So is it right? Ask this question to yourself. Is it right? It is not right. Why should the government do this? And what is my fault? Okay, if the government is doing it, but what is my fault? Why should I be suffered from it? Now, to protect against this kind of thing, there is only one way you can protect yourself. That is by buying assets. Now, if you buy assets, there are only two types of assets, physical assets, what you can say. One is real estate, second is gold. Now, you will not buy real estate because the market of real estate has already gone down in last 4 or 5 years. The market sentiment is very bad. So, you know, you will not earn in, you know, what you call real estate. And if you remember, gold, there are people, gold will go up sharply. And if you remember, in 2019, gold had gone up very sharply. I think from 35,000 to it had gone up to 54,000 for 10 grams. But then, now that is the problem. Now the problem with gold is there are two or three basic fundamental problems. Now suppose, I have to give, say, 100 rupees to Suraji. Can I give it in gold? I cannot, because it will become very small and it is not feasible. Or another example, suppose I have bought goods from, I have imported goods from America of say $1 million. Can I send gold? Oh, it will become a huge chunk. And to ship that goods, I have to pay a lot of money. So that is not feasible. So that is the limitation of gold. To overcome this limitation, they have come up with digital currency. So, and which is also known as cryptocurrencies. So that is why it is called cryptocurrencies. And the cryptocurrencies is, it is a mathematical problem, which, and the biggest advantage of cryptocurrency is that it is limited by nature. Like in Bitcoin, it has already been announced that there will be 33 million Bitcoins only in its lifetime. So you know that, you know, it cannot go beyond 33 million Bitcoins. So the prices go up. Whenever the government prints note and puts money into the market, the cryptos go up. Like I'll tell you, in 2020, April, Bitcoin was 5 lakh rupees. And in December 2020, it was 50 lakhs for one coin. So that is the reason, sir. That is why, and we as an advisor should not be biased against crypto, and we should look out, and we have to understand. I am not saying that you buy crypto now. I am saying you understand. First, try to understand what is crypto, how it is done, why we should buy it. That is the thing which I wanted to say. Now, another thing is, why I am saying that, you know, you should, the advantage of crypto is you can buy even for 100 rupees. You can buy for 50 rupees. Now, suppose the same example I am taking. Suppose I had bought 1 million of rupees of goods from US, right? And I have to pay him. If I have to pay him through banking channels, I will have to go to the bank. I have to give them money in Indian rupees. Then they will convert it into, dollars. Then they will wire that dollars to the bank there in US bank. Then the person who will come to the bank and he will get the dollars. Now for all this, the bank is going to charge me. And for $1 million, approximately he will be charging me 1 lakh or 2 lakh rupees, he will be charging. The bank will charge me. Now, the alternative solution of this is, what I do is, I go to an crypto exchange, buy Bitcoin, transfer electronically myself to the person from which I have taken the goods. It straight away goes to his account. He sells it in the market and he gets dollars. Effectively, it will cost us only 5,000 to 6,000 rupees and it will be done within an hour. Even if I do a bank transfer, it will take 1 or 2 days. So this will be done within an hour. Everything will be done and dusted. This is the advantage, and this is why this is going to become a very, very big thing in the future. Now, coming back to thing that, you know, there are a lot of misconceptions about crypto also, that which I will discuss. The first misconception is that it is illegal. It is not illegal at all. RBI had, you know, instructed banks that you don't do business with people who are dealing with crypto, like in the exchanges who are dealing with crypto. Then the crypto exchanges took RBI to the Supreme Court, and so in the Supreme Court, RBI lost. So RBI lost, and Supreme Court gave a ruling that you cannot use crypto in buying and selling. Suppose, say, if I want to buy a mobile phone, I cannot say that, you know, please give me a mobile phone and I will give you Bitcoin against it. That is illegal. But Supreme Court said trading in electronic currency is not illegal. So this is a myth. It is not illegal. Now, coming to the regulation which is going to come up, like day before yesterday, there was a note that RBI, the government is coming up with the crypto bill. Now, in this bill, what the government is saying that they will ban private exchanges, private cryptos, and let public cryptos remain. So this crypto is based on blockchain technology, and all the cryptos which is available in the market are public cryptos, and there are not private cryptos. There are only 7 or 8 private cryptos. What is the difference between private cryptos and public cryptos? Private cryptos are those cryptos where whoever is trading on it can hide their identity. So it can be misused for, you know, by terrorists. But public crypto is where you cannot hide your identity. Like if I buy Bitcoin, even after 100 years, they can find out who had bought Bitcoin. So this kind of thing is there. This is the difference. This is a myth. And, you know, because of this myth, the market had fallen day before yesterday, and it has already come back. See here, Bitcoin is already trading at 43 lakhs. Ethereum is trading at 324,000. Before the fall, it was around 350,000. So this is one way. Now I'll tell you how I do it. How I do it, I will show you that also. I buy crypto in every month. And now there's another way how you can earn from crypto. See, what I do is, there is a fixed deposit option also here. Means I buy crypto from the market, which is Ethereum. I generally buy Ethereum only. And I lend it again to the same company at 20% interest. So effectively what I'm doing is, like in stock borrowing and lending, what we do is we buy stock from the market and then again lend it to the stock exchange, right? Similarly, here also what I do is I buy stock from the, I buy crypto from the exchanges, and I again similarly lend it to them. And I earn 20% from here. Plus, I will also earn the rise in prices, which is going to happen. I'll show you, you know, my buying. I had started buying this, Ethereum when it was 95,000 only. I'll just show you my wallet. Transfer history. Yeah, trade, I think. Yes, yeah. Just see here. I, here, sir, I had started buying Ethereum. See, here I have already only bought. I had bought a 9th January 2021, and at that time the price was 95,500 rupees only. Today, even after the fall, it is 3,24,000. So just imagine. See, from 95, then again became 99, then 110, then 271, 164, 164, 164, 221, 220, 275, 278, 274, 376. This is the highest I had bought this in 8th November, on which I am still making a loss. So now there is a question that whether I get that interest on in form of rupees or Ethereum. No, it is given in the form of Ethereum only. So it is given, the interest is given back in the form of Ethereum only, so that I can earn on that also. Right? So this is how you can benefit from that. So I know this is a little bit of, complicated matter, but what I want is that, you open up your mind towards it. Don't keep your mind blocked. That is what I want to say. You keep your mind open and try to learn about it. If you learn about it, you'll be, earning a lot of money. Now I had tweeted, in the Shiva's group, I had written that, I become a fund manager. And I'll show you that also. Just wait a minute. In crypto, you can become your own fund manager, and you can become your own, you can make your own strategy, and you can, use that as your own. Here it is. See. This is my strategy, which has worked. This is how it has gone up. It has gone down. Now, right now, it has gone down. Agreed. But I can change my strategy. I can put in, I can learn. I put in dollars. I put it into I put it in this also. So you can follow other, fund managers also. I have put in money into his fund also, where I am gaining a little bit. So, you can do a lot of things by doing this. You can learn a lot of things by doing this. And mind you, this is an exchange which is in Europe. Now, how to invest? That is very simple, sir. The investment part is very simple. You have to go to this. I will give you the link in the WhatsApp. Go there, do your KYC, and put in your bank details. And then you can transfer money online, and then you can transfer cash online, and then you can buy and sell. So what I would suggest is, I would suggest is, first try to understand and then do it, and rather than just going and doing it. So if you want, we will do another session only on crypto, where we will do it in detail. Here I'm just going brushing everything, and I'm going into detail. In another thing, all the platforms are good. WazirX is also good. BitGNX is also good. There is another platform which is good, which is Indian platform, which is good. Zepay is also good. So there are lots of platforms. Every platform has an advantage and disadvantage. Why I chose BitGNX is because I get 20% of fixed deposit interest, which is the highest across all platforms. That is the reason I chose BitBeans. Like WazirX does not give me this facility. Zepay does it, but Zepay is paying me 7%. So I chose this. Although I am also investing in Zepay also, I am also investing in WazirX also. I am also investing in Coinbase also, in Binance also. But that is different. But see, for interest, I am only using this. So I am not saying that you put in 100% of your money. You start with 1,000 rupees, no problem. I'm not saying that, you know, you put in 100% of your money, or, you know, you start very big. You start with 1,000 rupees a month, like you're doing an SIP, you think like that, this way. Right? So, you know, this is, but I, what I'm saying is, you open up your mind. That is what I wanted to say. Here, the what is the advantage and disadvantage? Advantage is another source of income. Returns are much higher. And the biggest disadvantage, the volatility is also very, very high. I'll just show you the volatility, and then you'll be able to understand. See the volatility here. The price of Ethereum was, just a second, I will just take a. See in what is, where is it? See in September 27, the rate of Ethereum was 240,000. Okay, September. 27th August, sorry. 27th August, it was 240,000. In 3rd of September, it became 250,000. And in 7th of September, it became 250,000. It went down to 228,000 in 28th September 2021. And it came up to 382,000 in 8th November 2021. And today is 27th, and today it is 324,000. You see the volatility, it is double than of the stock market. So you have to learn to how to, you know, how to navigate this. Otherwise, you will lose money in this. Let's come back another thing. Acha, now, still there will be a lot of people who say, no, I want to put money where my money is safe, right? So we have this option also. We can invest in bonds or company bonds. Now, the like I and many of you know, like Surajit is here. He had a lot of his clients invest in BHFL fixed deposits, and they are not getting their money back. So how you will, you know, counter that? This is the best advantage. You can invest in bonds of company with collateral assets. Means if the company is taking a deposit from me, it is keeping an asset as a collateral. So if it does not pay me on time, we investors can sell that asset and get that money. So it is safe. Just see here. Now here, this is the option where you can get 11% pre-tax returns. And you will be getting collateral along with collateral. So you have peace of mind. Just let me show you. See here, currently they are offering 10.5%, where the minimum investment is only 10,000 rupees, sir. And just see here, what is the monthly they will give you, interest will be monthly paid, tenure is 24,000, and the size is 50 crores. The NBFC is Urgo Capital. Right, and the principal will be repaid after every 9 months. Just let's completed asset. I will show here only. I think, yeah, let's see this. 11%, which we have seen. See, this is how it is done. Yeah, it is minimum is 10,000 rupees. And what is there? They have done is they have for one unit, you will be getting, if you put in 10,000, you will be getting 10,642 rupees per lot. And what they have done is they have taken gold. They have kept gold against this. This is a NBFC which is, giving loan against gold. So they are putting gold and then they are taking money. So isn't it safer than, DHFL, where, you don't have any say in what they are doing? This is much better than that. If you want to go for safer person, then this is much better. This is very simple. This is also another source of income, and the liquid, only the disadvantage of liquidity is not there in between the deals. You cannot withdraw that. Fractional investing in real estate. Now, suppose you are investing in real estate and you have bought a flat. Now you want, say, 10 lakh rupees. What will you do? Can you sell? You cannot sell, because you have to sell the full flat. Here what you do is that, another problem is like then people will say that, but mutual funds have come up with REITs, real estate investment trusts. But there is a difference between REITs and fractional investing in real estate. Because in REIT, what is happening, you are buying units of a fund. You are buying units of a mutual fund. You are not the owner of the real estate. Here, you are becoming the owner of the real estate. Although, even though if it is a fraction, suppose the real estate which we are buying, it is of say 1 crore. I have put it only 5 lakh rupees. So in effect, I am 0.50% owner of that flat. My name will be mentioned on the deed. That is the difference, sir. And what does this do? What does this do? What they will buy, suppose I'll give you an example. Suppose they will buy a building. Suppose we 100 people unite, we put in our money and we buy a building. Then we, give it on rent. The rent will be distributed among ourselves for 10 years. And after 10 years, we will sell out the house. That capital gain will also be distributed among all our other people. This is called fractional real estate investing in India. This is for India, and you can also do it for in US also. The same thing is that here the difference is you become the co-owner, which I said, which is not possible in REITs, which is only possible in fractional real estate. This is another example where this is a site where you can go and you can participate by investing only 5 lakhs. Now, in India, there is a problem that, the rental yield is very low. It is 3-4% because the cost of real estate is very high. So it makes sense, rather than investing in India, we invest in Europe and US. Why? Because in Europe and US, you will get a rental yield of 12% and the capital gains of 5-6%. So total you will get 18%. So you see here, the rental yield is 11%, 10%, 10%, 11%, 9.5%. So here the rental yield is very high. You buy the property, you keep it for 8-10 years. You enjoy the rent for 10 years, sell it out, take capital, take the capital gains and get back, get out. So, it is better this way. And, another advantage is that, which we are not able to see is the advantage of the value of dollar. Because today you are investing, today we are investing in this companies, you know, this real estate, when the dollar is 74, say 10 years down the line, the dollar will become 84. So that advantage you will also get. That is an added advantage. And that, and you know, this is the reason why, you know, companies are coming up with, you know, international REITs. Like I think PGIM has come up with this concept. But why will I go for that? I know the whole avenue myself. Why will I give a, you know, 2.5%, you know, what you call expense ratio to him? I don't understand. Here the minimum investment is only $1,000, which is effectively 75,000 rupees. It is not very much. So I'm not saying that, you know, you offer all these things to your clients, but what I'm trying to say is you open up your mind. I'm already doing all these things. It's not necessary that you have to do everything. You start with one or two things, and then gradually go up. And if you, you know, we will come up with another, you know, lot of what you call trainings about this, each and every segment. And, you know, if you want, we can also, we will also empanel you how to do everything, these things also. Another thing is, which, you know, which is very most interesting, startup funding. Now, like, I'll tell you one story, which was by, you know, there was some guy in US, when Steve Jobs had started his, you know, company in the garage, he had given him $5,000 to do his business, $5,000, and he forgot about it. And after, I think, 10 to 12 years, you know, when Apple became a big brand and this and that, and you know, he encashed, I think $1 or $2 billion in after 15 to 16 years. And you know, this is the opportunity which you can get in startup funding. Now, the problem with startup funding is whenever you ask for startup, you know, they will ask for huge money. They will ask, say, you have to put in 25 lakhs or 50 lakhs minimum. Even if you're doing angel funding, it will be minimum 50 lakhs or 25 lakhs in 5 years, minimum. That is the amount of, but I will show you a option where you have to put in very little, which is this one. See, just see.
Rajesh?
Yes?
Today, already 5 minutes left.
Just one or slide on this left.
Yes, yes. This class should be another session we will do.
Yes, yes. I will. We have to do that because this is too. And you know, I'm also taking up, you know, questions also, no, along with that. That is the reason we are getting late. Just a second. Oh, sorry. This is not those. Here, you know, this is the option where you can put as little as 15,000 rupees. So, you know, you can also, you can try, you can, you know, learn, and then you can, you know, invest in that. Like, see, this is the, like, see here, I will go a little bit faster now. See, this is a company which is, you know, doing, this is a read on. And see if I want to invest here. Okay, here they are not coming. Okay, now it is finished. That is the reason. I think let's go for this one. Now, if I want to invest, see, you can invest as little as 15,000 rupees. So you can invest 15,324 and you will invest in a new company. Like I'll tell you, I had just, you know, invested in one of the companies which is making protein powder. So, you know, which is a unique concept. And, you know, the first company to do it in India, I put in $15,000. Let's see what happens. So, you know, this is the company which I was staying with, Happy Ratio. This is where I put in money. So, you know, I talked with the promoter. I had questioned all that. This is the, product. This is the product. And because I'm also using a health powder and I found good and I, invested in this. So, there are a lot of things, which, you can do. This is another place where you can go in for 25 lakhs. You want to put in for 5 years, then you can go in another. There's another side also for that. Then comes wine investing. As I told you, in wine, what is happening that, you can get 15, like you have to put in for minimum 3 to 5 years. It is the company is based in Europe. You have to put in $1,000. Minimum is $1,000. They will buy 10 bottles of wine of your choice. Or if you do not have any knowledge, they will have fund managers. They will buy 10 bottles of wine. They will, put it in a casket and they will bury it for 3 years. After 3 years, they will take it out and they will sell it out in the market. I'll just show you the returns which has happened in this. Just see the returns and, it is mind-boggling, sir. It is, 500%, 600% returns which is happening. You see fantastic returns. Let's see here. See, this is the return which you are getting. 62%. So, these kind of returns, if you want, you have to do something. Huh? The risk is a little bit there, no doubt. That, you are investing in an asset class where you are not having that much amount of knowledge. But now to better this, what I will give you is, I'll give you one more thing. I'm skipping that. This is the best part. This is called a hedge fund. Whatever I have showed you, if you do not understand anything, if you want to do it in one fund, then this is the fund. Sorry, this is the last one. This is Hedonova, which is a hedge fund. I'll just show it to you. Wait a minute. This is based on US. Just see the portfolio. I'm just showing you the portfolio. See, it is investing in crypto, listed equities, real estate, equipment finance, litigation finance, P2P lending, wine, everything which we have discussed, everything is investing, and see the performance. 62.2% CAGR. So this is what I am trying to say. If you do not understand anything else, you can go in and invest in one. Here also the minimum is $1,000. If you want, you can understand and you can also tell us. We will help you to go and invest in this. This is the last thing which I wanted to show to you. And thank you. Here is my number and my email ID. If anyone has any questions, now we can take the floor. Just for... I think 10 minutes we can take questions and then we'll wrap it up for today. Yeah, anyone has a question? Gautam, unmute Korita Sawaiji.
Unmute everybody already unmuted.
Yeah. So anyone has a question, you can
please raise your hands and we can unmute yourself and
ask. Sir, there is no problem. We are here to guide you. We will handhold you. We will get you impaneled in each and every site. We will give you a detailed training for each and every product. No problem in that. Yes.
Shurajitda, unmute yourself.
This is a fantastic session. Really eye-opening session. I must appreciate this and also appreciate Gautamda and Sujan and others to just for this arrangement. I have a question that, crypto is it a cryptocurrency or a asset?
It is called cryptocurrency, but there is a debate in this. In America, like we have SEBI here, they have SEC, Security Exchange Commission. They have accepted crypto as an asset. They have not accepted it as a currency. So they have accepted it as an asset, and most likely in India also we will have to treat it as an asset. It will not be treated as a currency.
Another question, Rajesh, that what I understand that these products which you have shown, this is not all cup of money. This is not favorite to all the clients. Then how to approach the clients? If you just give with your actual example.
I'll tell you. See, cryptocurrency is not for everybody. It is for only those clients who want to take, who are very aggressive. If they are aggressive, then only approach them for this. Otherwise, do not approach them.
Not only crypto. Suppose a person comes to you and he just wants to invest 10 lakhs rupees.
Nah, but I will not take 10 lakh rupees in crypto.
Now then, will you...
I'll tell you the reason. I'll tell you
offer him the higher purchase or bill discount like
yes.
this.
Yes. What I will take him to all those things and put a little amount of money in crypto.
Okay. Now, what I want to ask you that, definitely there are risks. So when they invest, so are you just making any contract, any sign from him that understanding all the risks, he is investing the money?
Absolutely. Absolutely. You have to do that.
Okay. If it's possible for you to just, if you share such like statement, what will be the like?
When we'll do the next session, we will share that. No problem.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Once again, it's a great session. Great session.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Any other questions, sir, from anyone?
Hello?
Yes, yes.
Yeah, sir.
Please tell your name, sir.
Naini Shabir. Sir, just no question, but I wanted to thank you because except crypto, everything was new to
me. Mr. Shabir, please tell where from you?
Sir, I am from Bangalore. But basically from Jharkhand, place called Dhanbad, sir. So, except crypto, everything was totally new to me. So, I'd like to thank you for all these sessions, sir.
Sir, in crypto also, I'll tell you that I know a lot of things which generally people don't, you know about. And we will teach you. We'll take another session on only on crypto also. Okay. Which will be much deeper than this.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Hello.
Thank you a lot,
yes, yes.
Hello. Hello, sir. Yeah.
Yes.
Hello.
Please tell your name and from where you are.
Yeah. Sir, I am Love Kalra. I am from Delhi.
Okay. Yes.
And sir, it was a wonderful session. And the thing about this, that you said open your mind. So I am investing in most of the platforms. So I know all these platforms like from last 2-3 years. So it was not new to me, but conducting a session and like discussing these things with everyone, I think hats off to you and like you have like contributed a lot. So I think it was a very wonderful session. So thanks a lot, sir. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
I want to ask you another question. Can I?
Yes.
Okay. Rajesh, you just talked about a platform in a substitute of the REIT. So could we kindly just discuss once again?
See, I told you there are two or three types where if you are investing in India or Indian real estate. There are two types of platforms. One is where the minimum investment is 5 lakh rupees, where you have to invest in commercial real estate. Okay. That is one part. The second part is if you want to invest in warehousing. Invest in warehousing, there the minimum investment is 25 lakhs and the time period is 10 years. There the return is higher. But the amount is also higher. So, you know, it is depends upon the person and the risk appetite and the amount of capital which he has. That is being decided according to this. Then only we will have to decide. And then only we can decide where we have to invest.
Rajesh, can you show our investment, which I have invested and Tamalda also invested? What is the result?
I cannot show it until unless you give me permission.
Yes. Just show that low risk, high return. Please show our because all the people are.
See, I'll tell you, sir. As Gautam Da said, many of my clients are IFAs. Like I'll tell you, Gautam Das, I'll just showing you Gautam Das, because Gautam Das has given me permission, I'm showing you his portfolio. Otherwise, I wouldn't have shown you this.
Yeah, show my portfolio also, Rajesh.
Okay, yes. Kamaldar portfolio also.
See, sir, he has started, Gautam Das has given me 1,50,000. Here is 1,50,000 he has given yes. me, and he has given me on June 2020.
Yes.
Right?
Show the actually live show, please.
Yeah, I'm showing you. Here it is. Screen. Here it is, sir. It is 12th of June 2020. Here is the date. Starting date. 1 lakh rupees entry. Credit. Right?
Please share that screen.
Screen not sharing. Oh,
sorry. I'm sorry. I made a mistake. Yeah. Now you can see?
Yes.
See, now here it is showing you he has given me 1 lakh rupees in June 12, 2020. And, you know, subsequently he had given me 50,000. Right? And here is the amount which is he is having today. 3,12,000. Out of which 26,000 he has already received as interest. Is 1 year and 4 months, right? Gautam Das?
Yes.
So he has received more than this much amount of money, and this is the return which he is getting. 13.12% without taking any risk, because Gautam Das had told me very clearly, I don't want to take risk, that all my money should be safe. So his total investment right now is 2.8 lakhs.
I have investment to 1.5, that is 2.8 now.
Yeah, that is 2.8.
Just 2020, June, I have investment 1 lakh. After that, I have investment 50,000.
50,000. So, you know, he's earning that much.
Yes.
And sorry, 25,000. And then we had withdrawn 25,000, right?
Yes, 25,000 I have already withdrawn.
That is also there. That is not coming here. So, that is also there, sir. We have withdrawal of 25,000. So, he's earning 50,000. So, sir, what I was trying to say is minimum you will be getting around, you know, 12 to 15%. I take a little bit higher risk. So, you know, my returns are around 15 to 18, because I take a lot of risk.
You can show the Tamaldar profile also.
I'll just show you.
Yes.
This is Tamaldar. This is another of my IFA friend and very respected Tamaldar. We respect him very lot. He has given me 1 lakh rupees, right, Tamaldar?
Yes,
1 lakh rupees.
Thank you. September 21, hopefully.
Wait a minute, I'll just show you. Yes, 28th September 2020.
Yes.
So, exactly, approximately 1 year, right?
Right.
Yes.
And he has, today his worth is, he has earned already 16,000 rupees. Today his worth is 2,14,000 rupees.
Fantastic.
And he has also taken 10,000 rupees. Right, yeah. Sir? We had withdrawn 10,000 rupees.
Yes.
So, sir, without taking risk, which we're taking, see here, there is no delay, there is no pending payment. There is only one pending payment, which is 535, and one delay payment of 150 rupees. This will also come, no problem in that.
Right.
So, sir, without taking risk, if you are able to earn this kind of money, I am saying forget about clients, sir. First, make money. You as an investor make money also.
To make confident.
Absolutely. When you will become confident, you will be able to tell your client, sir, invest here, you will get a lot of money.
Rajesh. Hello.
Yes.
Rajesh. My son is tell me that you please invest his money also.
Okay.
Just show tomorrow, please call him and okay, invest.
Sure, definitely. I'll call him and we'll done it. So I will urge all my IFA friends that please. Now there is a question: how much amount as well we can earn, sir? In mutual fund is the same as mutual fund in all approximately all the sites which I have shown you. You will be earning approximately 1%. The amount of business which you are doing, and if you and that is because we have a tie-up with them, and that is why we will take you, and you will be paid directly by them only. We will not have to pay you; they will pay you, but you will be under a franchise system, where you will be looked out of there by them. They will give you the money, and because we have a tie-up with them, they will take also small amounts of money. Also. Otherwise, they want a commitment.
Rajesh, one US fund you have not shown, which have 56% return.
I've shown that also. I've shown that, sir. I'll just show you this one. I don't know why. I've shown that.
This is minimum $1,000.
$1,000, yes. Yes.
1,000. Return is 75, 56%.
56%.
India has no fund has 56% return.
This is the performance. Yes, 63 net return of 63%, 63.2% CAGR, 15.4% S&P return. American market has given 15.4%, and this one has given 63.2%. Because the reason is simple, sir. The reason is this: the portfolio which they have in cryptocurrency. They are having real estate, they are having equipment finance, they are doing in P2P lending, they are investing in wine, they are doing everything. They are investing in startup. So whatever we discuss, they are investing in all those things. So that is why they are getting higher returns. So if you don't want to do everything, you can put it here and you can forget about that. If you want to take an agency here also, we will do that also, no problem in that. We will get that done also. Any other questions, sir?
We have create a platform we can give the service to all the whichever you have shown everything. Interested.
I have told them that anyone who is interested, please send a WhatsApp to us. We will do a detail. See, here we have just shown you the products, but we'll have to go into detail.
It's
in
just
everything.
It's just an overview of some.
Yeah, today is just a tailor.
Then we'll go detail. Just a tailor. Then we will onboard you as an advisor also in that company. So don't worry about that. That all will be done. There is no issues in that, and we will handhold you till the end. No problem in that.
And we will continue this program. We will continue absolutely monthly, monthly at least twice a monthly.
Yes, exactly.
So, friends, hope all of you like this session. Though today it's just an overview of some unconventional products. Every product discussed today need in-depth training. For in-depth knowledge, we will arrange those for our members only. So friends, please take our membership as soon as possible, because in future, we are going to organize these trainings for our members only. The ICAA will going to organize more training session like this, where we can learn some new products in details, which will help us to diversify our services, and we can do more value addition to our clients, because friends, without offering quality value addition, we will be unable to retain our existing clients, and also it helps us to get new clients as well, right? So
exactly,
and also self-investment also.
Just one thing, yes. I wanted to say is that, sir, Like I tell you, my reputation has become such that in Calcutta, if anyone wants anything which is not ordinary, even the advisor will say, sir, aap Rajesh ke paas chale jaiye, wo aap kar dega. So this has become my reputation because I do different things and there is no competition. Nobody even knows about these things. There is no competition. You don't have to worry about competition, sir. This is the biggest advantage. This is what I wanted to say. And I think, you know, Sujan, now it has been quite a time. Now I think we should wrap it up.
So, friends, whoever till now didn't take our membership, I request once again, please take our membership as soon as possible. So, and before
17th December, we have doing yes, a physical meet with ICC.
We are mega event on 17th December. Physical meet is there.
Yes. In Calcutta.
In Calcutta, we'll be doing. This is only for local people. But we will continue doing online training. That we will continue. And we will, you know, each and every product which we have shown you, we'll do a detailed session on each and every product.
So for that, please take our membership as soon as possible. So before going to conclude I ask our chairman, Mr. Gautam Karmakar, to say something and end this session within a minute. So over to Mr. Karmakar.
Thank you so much, Sujan. Today's session is basically eye-opening for the our fraternity. We need to do because the direct investment threat is every MFD are facing today and tomorrow also more. So don't worry, we have the alternate many funds where we can do the investment to our investor and also our investments, and we can earn more money from the alternate investment also. And modern portfolio, whatever you want to do, you can do. Because we have the expertise. You know the people, our organization, all the core members, all we are CFP and others certification we have. Our organization completely more than 50 people are CFP. So we are all knowledgeable. So don't worry.
So one thing which I want to know is that, you know, if you have any problems in any, I want you all to suggest to us what type of training you want. So we will develop that kind of modules and we will come back to you. Like I tell you, one or two things which I have in my mind is, you know, like financial modeling.
Yes.
And you know how to do, you know, financial plan. Many are CFPs, but they don't know how to make a plan.
Yes, yes.
So those kind of things, we will come up. It has to be, you know, slowly we'll come up with this.
Yes, we have can do a financial planning officially. So, yes. Because we have already have set up. So, we can do jointly many things. Member, any charges for membership? Yes, primary membership for only rupees 666 till now. And now we are only taking primary membership. After 1 year, we can take your life membership. But now we are not taking any life membership. We are taking only primary membership. Only just rupees 666 only. So after that, you can take any session, any, we are doing so many sessions, we are ready to do minimum 2 days in a month, minimum. Physical and digital, both we are doing the session.
So now I think we should end it now.
Yes. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, everybody. You know, we'll meet next time. Okay. Thank you.
And thank you. And good night, everyone.
Good night.
Thank you.